start recording. Hello people, welcome back to my channel. I don't know if I told you, but yeah, I'm pledging to Snottinghamshire, and I have to defeat Hemming the Jarl of Spirits. Did I throw him off? I'm gonna jump down for him. Where'd he go? Hemming. That's odd. I'm gonna go back up there and see if Hemming the Jarl's up there. What's so funny, Kellen? Oh, oh man. Kellen, I swear. Okay, so anyways, I can't find Hemming the Jarl, so I might need to restart this mission. But how do I restart the mission? I just restart my whole progress thing. Where the heck is Hemming the Jarl? Become anonymous, but where's Hemming the Jarl so I can go defeat him? Be like a morning. Oh my god, I hate you. Alright, so I have to meditate. I'm just gonna skip this part to the part where I have to defeat him in the world.
I'm one man. I could not keep. Forget. This should not be. As I do not see yet. Shall I? No.
I'm a brand new kit. I got sauce on my wrist. Don't touch. You do not exist. Don't fall off the cliff again! Because I'm gonna have to go chase you.
This is not how I remember you.
That's not how I remember you. Now get over here before you fall off. What was that, Thor's major strike? You stuck with a stun baton. Because I can just eat this that I've been saving. Listen, bro. You want me to throw you off the edge again? Why'd I pledge to Snottinghamshire? No! No ho ho ho! So bad! No! I know, I always call it Hampshire because I bet that's how they called it in England, but still. I think it's...
You left me too soon, Hemming the Jarl! Your Shire's fate is uncertain.
I trusted you to make the right decision. I still do.
Alright, bye, Kellen. Oh, you're all the way on that rock. Alright, let me just grab these, because you can't have too little health and stuff.
I feel great.
Halfway down. No, where'd he jump off to? to fight you there now? See, let's go.
You pushed me, Heminger. I never intended this.
Have no regrets, A4. You have given me the great battle death I sought in life.
You old fox. Was that the point of riling me up?
What's going on? I said, oh, let's see too much.
And I must follow. The choice you make will be the right one.
Hemming the Jarl. Guys, on this channel, I've completed many battles. I've defeated Hemming the Jarl. I've defeated Modron. I don't think I've defeated Kiatve on this channel. If you have more people that you think I've defeated, that you can think of. Oh, I defeated, Full K. On this channel, I defeated the woman of Oxenfordshire. I've defeated almost everyone. So now I have to go break the news to Hemming the Jarl's son that I've defeated him. And yeah. Hope you enjoyed this 8-minute long video. I don't know, really. This snow looks so tasty for some reason. It looks like brownies. Anyways, yeah. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And bye.